It's a kind of a value of Africa, in a sense. For example, could you please pass me that? To pass me that milk, please. The person portrayed that Kenyans are very blunt. Wow, she has really many. Stream. There was a. It was noticeable that a lot of people, which is from Africa, somebody was even specifically from East Africa, which is a region where Sheila comes from. There's really many to be picked. There are really plenty. Let me open this note. Say with Sheila how we want to visit Tanzania and Rwanda in East Africa. Sure whether it's based on truth, but somebody's experience between, let's say, Kenyans and Tanzanians, the person portrayed it that Kenyans are very blunt in how they speak, as opposed to Tanzanians, who are very kind of a say, for example, could you please pass me that milk? Would you be that kind to pass me that milk, please? Thank you. Whereas the Kenyan will say, hey, milk. And I just laughed because sometimes I feel that she has this kind of direct approach that can sometimes be really felt. So I guess there might be perhaps something to it. It's funny how many things that we call culture has impact on us. It does not define us, but it definitely influences us in a sense. So yeah, that was something I just remembered that I loved. Sometimes watch the pictures because I have them on the drive, right? On cloud. We were such kids. When we got married, we were really, you can see it. We were such babies. In a sense. see my age mates and people I used to go to school with and so on, and the way they considered me getting married crazy at that age, because I got married very young. I really just